Can I help you?
Heyo, maggots.
What?
Ew, maggots.
Excuse me?
We're here for the passports. We're friends with Carl.
Oh, Carl. Oh, yes, of course. Come on in. What was that about the maggots?
You tell us.
Just to clear things up, you know Carl Havlicek, the guy who doesn't wear underwear and has a dirt beard?
Yeah, Carl and I go way back. He used to play keyboards at my church.
He's Carl, and you have impeccable taste.
Thank you.
I mean, this is very nice. Restoration Hardware?
Oh, you know what? Believe it or not, it's actually Pier 1.
Get out.
I know.
It's Pier 1.
I don't know what that means.
Can I get you boys anything? Some water or milk?
A low-carb Red Bull?
We don't have any sugar in this house.
I actually need a passport, and I heard that you and Dale are the people to talk to.
Dale is my ex, and we don't use that name in this house.
This is something that was recent. Ma'am, please, can't you please just do it right now, please?
Guys, tomorrow is Thanksgiving. I have to go to the grocery store. I have to pick up my son from wrestling practice.
Great at picking up sons. That's my forte. Ooh,
hang on. Let me show you something. This is my driver's license. Clean record, okay? I got insurance, AAA card. Member since 2007.
So responsible, very responsible. And we'll pay for your groceries, Bets. I'm talking Whole Foods, the good stuff. You know what I mean?
All right, let me get the list.
Yes.
Ew, maggots.
Let's do it. Happy Thanksgiving.
You too, gobble, gobble.
Later.
I think we brought a family together just in time for Thanksgiving.
Get off me. You and your stupid horse.